with the lovely Giulia. So where are we? Where in Italy are we?
Porto Santo Stefano, in Monte Argentario, in Tuscany.
Yes, and the place is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
And it's not finished, it's just the beginning.
Just the beginning, like so many more days to go, right?
And relax.
Yes. So far, what have we done? We've gone to the beach.
What you have done for the first time.
Yes, so for the first time, I have ridden on the back of... Is it a Vespa? It's called a Vespa.
A scooter, no.
A scooter. Yeah, so on the back of a scooter, which feels like riding on a motorcycle. I'm not even joking. The first time I was so
like
it.
I didn't realize it was her first time.
Yeah. And the second thing I did for the first time was swim in the ocean. Yeah.
No, it's Mediterranean sea.
In the sea. Oceans.
Ah, a sea? Okay.
Yeah.
I think it was
an ocean. Yeah, see, we get through the language barrier, it's fine.
No.
Not like you. Italian, aren't you? And I think I'm a good learner.
Yes.
She's a good teacher.
It's so. French language. I didn't realize you were French.
Apparently, whenever I say the words, I make it sound French. I can't help it, but lots to come. I'll show you more of the food. I haven't taken many pictures of food yet. So. I need to remember to do that.
You're just thinking to relax.
Yes.
This is good.
Exactly. Alright, so we will speak to you guys later. Bye!
Bye!
Buonasera!
Buonasera! So we are in the village. And where are we going?
To eat pizza!
Yay! Pizza! And then get drinks after.
Today the sun was really
hot.
Not the strong for me, for you was okay.
And she got burnt. You probably can't see though, but she looks fine.
Well, I can show my hair.
No, I don't think they want to see that.
Or maybe yes.
Anyways, we will see you when we get to the pizza and we'll show you everything. Ciao! What is this called?
Insalata mista, patatine fritte,
patatine
fritte, pomodoro con le verdure.
Good.
It's my last night in Italy, but I still have a whole day of exploring Rome tomorrow, which is going to be so much fun. But so far I've been in Porto Stefano in Tuscany, so I'm just about to go have dinner with my friend and her family, And I hope they won't mind me bringing the camera to show you some of the food that we're going to have today. So I will see you guys in Rome, I guess. Bye!
Saranno l'autopsia e gli altri accertamenti disposti tra
Say hi, Giulia.
Buon appetito.
Buon appetito. So what is this?
Fiori di zucca fritti. It's the top of courgette.
Okay, the flower from courgette. Okay. And this again is
melanzana alla parmigiana.
Parmigiana.
And this is just
courgette
with onion.
With onions.
Just mushroom.
Anche delle camere, vero?
Biologico e tutto vegano, senza glutine, tutto a basso indice glicemico, quindi molto e crudo, soprattutto molto a non svilire le tre case di sì. Ok.
Good?
Yeah.
Mm. Oh.
Yes. Yes. Green, apple and avocado. No, avocado and agave.
So agave.
And top of the agave.
Nice.
Questo non facciamo avocado, vero?
No. Prendiamo anche questo. Voilà. Dovete accomodarvi, eh?
Sì. Penso che stando al banco.
Ora va bene, soddisfatto.
Chocolate shop and dessert shop, and now we're just walking around going to see the Vatican and maybe get some lunch.